Welcome back.
Hello. Yay. We have Marcus, returned.
Marcus has like shit though. Just want to say.
Yeah. It's Byron and Mono Virus. It's all mono now, even audio.
That was really funny the first time you said it, but now I've already heard it. I can't fix it.
I know. I was like, oh man, I wish we had this on video. So I'm like, well, I'm just gonna do it again, man. Yeah. I don't care what they say.
Do it live.
No, I feel bad.
I thought you were just hanging out in the bathroom.
Don't use old jokes. Yeah, that too. Mm-hmm. poor old Arcus on the bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
So I can speak again. That's fine.
I have presents. I already gave Goot his.
What was you have a present?
It's a satchel.
Oh, right. I forgot. Yeah. I have that now. It's in my inventory.
Uh-huh.
Satchel of love.
If you wanted to call it that, sure.
I feel like that rolls off the tongue.
I wanted to be like roller coaster, but satchel
of love. Okay, let's see if I can find the other two. Where's Nebris? Probably near the machines, I'm assuming. Yeah, there he is.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, for everyone who's paying attention, this is recorded while I still have no voice, so. Little bit left. Here's your satchel. If you enchant it, it becomes bigger.
What?
If you put it in the if you enchant it, it becomes bigger.
With what?
What do you mean with what? You put it in your enchanter over there. That's what I did with this one. Level 30 enchantment.
There's like, Arcus. Is there a? Does this enchantment have a name, or is it just any enchantment? Can I put protection on it?
It's called holding. It's called the holding enchantment. There you go.
Well, okay, that's what I was confused about.
Yeah, it's the enchantment like, holding, I guess.
Do I wear it?
No, just right click on it. It's just like a bag in your inventory.
Oh my god!
First thing I tried to do too, because it was a wearing one. There's a wearing one. So how do I wear it, Packrat?
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Packrat.
No problem.
What if I lose it? Will it stay with me?
No, you'll lose it.
What if I lose it? Will it stay with me? What does that even mean?
It's a really philosophical.
Philosophical.
It's a big question, dude. Big question.
Mm-hmm. Packrat. Arcus asking the big questions.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's really sad. I have Always. This amazing new microphone sitting beside me, not plugged in, beside me.
You got a new one?
Yeah, I got a
nice.
Good.
Heil.
Well, what?
Like a Hitler what? Would say. I'm telling you, it's a Hitler mic. It's the one that Chad uses.
Oh boy! Here comes Mo with his hands again.
What for? Never mind. Ooh.
No, that's not what I was. No, that was something else. Good assumption. There we go.
Hey, Pekra, if I break level 10 plants, will I get level 10 seeds?
Yes.
Let's try. Oh, yeah. Ooh, boy.
What?
Oh, that's not gonna work.
Okay.
This is also complicated.
What is?
Sand keeps appearing, complicating things further.
What does it mean?
What's the problem?
I'm trying to make a thing that makes glass and smooth stone for us.
Oh, okay.
What for?
I'm trying to make it look pretty, but failing.
You need Arcus for that.
There's no way I will ever help such a man.
I was going to say good luck at getting him to ask. That works too.
Just try to explore. It's been too exploratory for me.
Do we have any liquiducts?
Yeah, I just made a whole bunch. Hold on.
You did? Right. Oh, perfect.
I don't have liquiducts, but I can get you liquids.
Well, I need blood, so.
Okay, it's gross.
Or life essence. It's not blood, because it's coming from zombies and things, but same difference. Okay, where do you have them at?
This is like the episode of Shitty Voices. I guess it's a good thing I didn't plug in my new mic.
No.
Well, it's just me and Nepper sound the same, that's all.
There we go.
Thank you.
Do you worry that you'll end up like Nebris? It's like whatever your parents say. If you make that face too long, you'll be stuck with it. It's like you made that voice too long and he got stuck with it. Like, I swear, I never used to worry when I got sick and I'd lose my voice, but now every single time I'm like, fucking hell, man. What if I end up like Nebris? I don't want to be like Nebris.
Ouch, man.
I mean, no offense, but fucking hell, dude.
I'm feeling some offense here.
It's like you just got sick and you never got to have your old voice back. It's like the fucking, it's like some bad fairy tale.
No offense, but you're cursed, man. You are just cursed.
Okay. My parents always told me, like, if I poop too hard, I'll get hemorrhoids.
That's true.
That's not how you get hemorrhoids.
Isn't that how you get
it? Isn't it? Man, I'm always...
I've always been told to, like, just sit there and let it kind of come out on its own. And if you, like, push it too much, you'll end up getting hemorrhoids. I've always been told that, too.
Yeah. Or maybe I read it in, like, a Donald Duck or something. Is that stuff you read in Donald Ducks? Like, I can't remember right.
What's a Donald Duck? What are you saying right now?
I'm lost, too. You got
Don't you know about Donald Duck?
I know what Donald Duck is. We know who
Donald Duck is, yeah.
But you're saying stuff you read in Donald Duck. Are you guys making magazines out of Donalds?
No, but like I feel like that was a lesson learned in Donald Duck. Don't poop too hard, you'll get hemorrhoids.
I don't remember that one.
Well, okay, then maybe it's okay. Fine. Maybe I made it up. It's okay. Anyway, kids, don't poop too hard. Better safe than sorry. You'll never know. You'll have black apples. Or good.
Where are you making this smooth stone thing at, Nebris? We could do it down here really easily. In fact, I already have the redstone furnaces and everything hooked up. I just need an input of cobble.
Well, do you have a... The thing is, I kind of want to make it here next to the one that's making glass.
Okay. Because I was making charcoal down here, and I've made enough charcoal, and we need some wood, so I stopped making charcoal. So now these redstone furnaces are just sitting here. They're just sitting there, man.
That's the worst.
I need a bunch of... Do you already have it making smooth stone?
No, I'm still making this thing.
I just happen to be in the need of a bunch of smooth stone at the moment.
Don't we already have a bunch somewhere too?
No,
I think
I'd made a bunch early on because I needed it for upgrades, but I think it's all gone.
It's all gone.
No.
There's 8 stacks in it right here.
Power this.
Is there?
Yeah.
Okay. I need it. I'm gonna use it.
Well, we had 8 stacks of it right there.
Okay.
Not for long, evidently, but that's okay.
I just want to say it since both of y'all did.
Backrat.
Uh-huh.
I need a bigger bag.
You need what?
Or purse. Is it a bag or a purse?
I told you how to do that.
Enchant it. With what? With magic?
That's enchanting, so yes.
But what if...
You're going to have to use the auto-enchanter underneath the spawny thing.
What?
Just toss in there the auto-enchanter.
Where is it?
Underneath the spawny thing. I heard
right.
It.
Right.
I don't know what any of that means. I'm just saying the words that he said.
The auto-enchanter underneath the auto-cow maker.
That makes more sense.
Oh, that... I don't want to go there.
I love how that's the thing that both of you recognize it. That's awesome.
It's like the moderately ghetto. The moderate ghetto. Is that the word?
The
meadow.
In
the meadow. It's the meadow.
In the meadow?
The meadow.
I can't even do that anymore. No!
The meadow.
I can't do the ghetto sound.
I guess I'll do it. It still hurts. Where's the auto thing, Striding Explorer? Please tell me.
The what? The auto enchanterizer? I'm gonna go with...
You're just gonna lead him off into space. You know that he should know that by now, I'm hoping.
It's the thing with the middle one, this guy.
Ah.
Yeah.
Throw it in there. Yep. Hold on.
It's fine.
Do you have to empty it first?
You want it to be a level 30.
Oh. I thought you said any enchant will do.
No, I said a level 30.
Do we have to empty the bag? Do we have to empty the bag, guys?
I have no idea. I put mine in there before I emptied it.
Oh, well, bloody hell.
Before you emptied it.
Or before I filled it. Excuse me, before anything in it, yeah. That. It's one of those two things.
Well, blimey.
Blimey.
That was definitely not the thing I expected him to say next.
Yeah, that's the thing about me. I do new things. Huh.
This is so not going to work. How many are in here?
12? 20.
Wrong.
Whoa, someone's flying.
They do that.
Those are me.
We have jetpacks. You gave them to us.
Okay, put them in the top slot. Bottom slot. Top slot. And then... Pew! Do you say a word, or does it, like, do it... Is it, like, voice commanded?
Green bar... There's going to be a little bar that fills up on the right side that slowly goes up. Once that hits the top, it'll be a level 30 enchant, and you can pull it out. Don't pull it out early, or you're just going to waste essence and it's gone.
It's really slow. Mm-hmm. Pack rat. It's really slow.
Yes, it is.
It's not even.
Yes, then walk away from it, Arcus, and come back to it later.
What does the man do about his purse, dude?
Nope.
Exactly.
I like how nobody commented to that one at all. That was great.
Nothing. Just nothing.
There was nothing to say to that statement.
No, just proved my point. That purse has been my life to me since the day I got it.
We seem to be low on power again.
What?
Well, I'm not getting any at the resident health pad.
Oh, you know what? I know why that is.
Now what happened?
I did maybe use it all, too, the moment we started recording.
Oh, no. The power's coming from here. I think. Why is this all messed up? Oh, I bet Good has something to do with it.
What? What the fuck did I do? I didn't do nothing.
Do you have power now?
Yes.
How did I have anything to do with it?
When you mess around with this bottom one, make sure that it's powering this tesseract.
I have not touched this since there's a tesseract here. Like 100%. I have video evidence, in fact. I mean, this whole thing is recorded.
I don't believe you. I think you're a horrible person who messed around with it.
Trial! I'm making a core house.
I was like, did you find my microphone?
What?
Because it's high. Anyways, never mind.
Nothing. That was a Hitler joke. I didn't even say a H. Just don't do a H in my word. It was trial. did it not translate? Trial? It's a very crappy webcam microphone, people. It's my fault. I'm sorry. Mic. But hey, better a mic than no mic?
Oh, this I don't know so how to make slow. Those little knobby bit lights. How do you make those? Did it take like a saw or something?
Yeah, I can do that. Packer doesn't know nothing. I can do that.
All right, I trusted in you.
And that was your next mistake.
Let's make a deal. How about you give me all your pots and pans?
What? You're getting ripped off on this deal.
I am getting ripped off on this deal. I'm not doing this deal. This deal's shitty.
How do I get you out of this cooking business? Look at your beautiful Babylon Gardens from the ghetto. It's like the Hanging Gardens, but like...
It is like the Hanging Gardens. Up. Beautiful, man. You don't want to get rid of that. This is the future.
You know it's on now, right?
It's on now?
It's on. Like they say back in 2012.
Like Donkey Kong?
It's on like Donkey Kong.
What does Donkey Kong have to do with this? Like, seriously.
Everything.
What do you...
You gotta think of contrast.
Stay away from my special chest.
Why do you hate Donkey Kong?
Is this your special chest?
No, it's just not special at all.
I stole me back. Can you clone your player essence into a mini me?
No. Give me that essence back. I don't know what it's. I don't even know what it's for. But I went. Actually, I know how to get it back. Never mind.
You just kill him and you get.
Don't kill. No. Hey.
You get an additional.
I'll give it back to you, okay? You don't want to fight me, bruh.
Why did I give you this jetpack? Because there's some DBZ stuff going on right now.
Okay, Nevers. I'm putting it back. If you kill me now, all my stuff's going to go over the edge.
You'll be dead.
And you cannot ethically comprehend that.
That's good, because I don't actually know how to do a Kamehameha. I've tried like 7 times.
Okay. Wow, I had to like talk me out of that.
Man. I don't know how this works. I wish I knew which way. Well, none of you guys know either.
I'll saw for you. I'm just kidding about the cookerware. Do you need some action? Some sawing?
I just need some more light things eventually.
Do you have glowstone?
No. That's the other problem.
You can make torches, you know?
Nah.
Why not? Nah. Do you have any charcoal?
I mean, I do. Do you have any torches? Committed to a life without torches.
Yeah, let's have some knobs that like totally mess up your perspective when you walk over them.
Yeah, exactly. What the fuck is this? Fucking grass everywhere, man. Who planted the weed in the ghetto?
Seaweed, dude. Seaweed, man.
Get a seaweed.
I think you have your answer.
You can't plant it. I had to grow naturally.
Seaweed. It is seaweed. Why is there seaweed here? Did you do this?
Because you smell like fish.
What?
Damn it.
He just finds it all creative, too.
It's my ghetto burn for the day.
Ghetto burn.
Ghetto burn.
Dad's making fun of him. Poor ghetto.
Yeah, you should be ashamed of yourself. You're offensive.
Let's not start up the shame train again.
What's it sound like?
Shame. Ding dong.
Ding 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 ding.
Ding dong.
Yeah.
Yeah, like Donkey Kong ding dong.
It sounds like Donkey Kong ding. Okay.
Packer, that's gonna have to bleep himself.
What's those planter sticks called?
Crops.
Crops, actually. They're crop sticks, but they call themselves just crops, which makes no sense.
Got it. Makes perfect sense. if you're crazy.
Okay, I'm gonna need to claim all your silver. There was.
I just got the last silver I needed.
It's for a good cause.
It's not. Don't lie to me.
What do you think it's for?
Not justice. Not a good cause.
Tell me. What do you think it's for?
Not justice.
Come on now. What do you think it's for?
Well, let's see. Silver. How would you waste silver?
Little faith have
additional silver.
It's little faith has. I know, right?
Being productive. Can you put multiple speed upgrade things
in a
machine?
In a thermal expansion machine?
Yeah.
No, I think you can only put the next. You can only put a maximum upgrade one in. I don't think you can put multiples. I could be wrong though.
Requires previous low. Okay, that's why it's not working.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's dumb. Okay, bronze, gold, pyrothium. Bronze.
That's dumb.
I hope I picked that up.
Okay.
I don't remember. Was this it? That was.
No.
All right. Let's see. You can't go 8 times faster now. Okay, now it doesn't work.
We're all in such deep thought right now. Yeah. Scary. Yeah, we are.
Just growing my weed.
I'm trying so desperately to get this stupid ritual thing to work, and it's just not working.
What are you trying to do? Trying to summon somebody?
I'm trying to make this upgraded orb thing, and it requires more than it can be stored in the device. But you should be able to just kill stuff fast enough to fill it, but I can't get enough stuff in here to kill.
Oh, now I see what's wrong. There it goes.
Let me do your voice.
Good lord.
Whose?
What happened to your voice?
Whose?
Your mine? Voice.
Yeah. I got a cold, and then I ruined it. I had a 9-hour live stream. It was supposed to be 11 hours, but I cut it early. I had a 9-hour live stream, and I just kept talking to the whole thing, and I was working with Honeyplay, and she hates it when I do certain sounds with my voice. So I dared people to donate for that particular sound, and, well, I didn't stream well for the next couple of days. And destroyed my voice entirely. I have video evidence of one of them. It was pretty. I mean, I uploaded one of them. It was quite funny. I don't know if it was worth losing 2 days of work, but it was almost worth it one way or the other. It was hilarious.
So spiteful.
I enjoyed it at the time. It hurt like heck. Honestly, the part that hurt the most is all the laughing afterwards.
That's what she said.
Oh, like man. Half what
you said. Oh, my. Wait, I don't know what you were doing. You did it wrong, Nebs. And now I might have to mute myself.
Okay, that's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Listen to him. He's got. He's grown up so big. He counts so well now.
7. Yep, I know my numbers.
So I'm growing out these crops, Packrat, and I've got to say, it's very mundane work.
Uh-huh. Now you know how I felt for every episode before this.
Yeah, man, that sucks. It's okay, though.
It's honest work, you know?
Yeah, man. It's
gotta do it.
You fell.
Yeah. With pride and dignity.
You fell with pride. It's not harvesting again.
Because I put the thing out because I was trying to grow things in it. It stole my gold, man. It did.
Okay, so it does work. Okay, as long as it's working, it's fine. I'm more worried about that.
But do you get me? It was stealing my gold. Like, when I tried to pick it.
I'm trying to think of segue. Segue to end of episode happened.
Yeah. We're done, bitches. Oh, God, you gotta edit that out now. But we'll see you later.
We're done, fuckers.
See you next time. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Goodbye.
Bye, everyone. Bye.